Welcome back, students. We were seeing the topic nucleic acids. So let's study about the nucleic acid. Nucleic acids have nucleotides. Nucleic acids consist of nucleotides that have sugar, nitrogen base and phosphate. Here this is your phosphoric acid group. This is your sugar and base. Now nitrogen base and sugar makes the part of nucleoside, and when nucleoside is attached with the phosphate group or the phosphoric acid, it becomes a complete nucleotide. And these are the nitrogen containing bases. This is adenine, thymine, guanine, cytosine and uracil. Now adenine, thymine, guanine and cytosine are present in the DNA, while adenine, thymine, guanine and uracil are present in RNA. Now when nucleosides, what are the nucleosides present in the DNA? Adenine is a base, so sugar is deoxyribose. So nucleoside becomes deoxyribose adenosine. Again, nucleoside in DNA having guanine becomes deoxyribose guanosine. In the same way, deoxyribose cytidine and deoxyribose thymine. What are the nucleosides present in RNA? Ribose sugar is present and base is adenine. So nucleoside becomes adenosine, guanosine, cytidine and uridine. Example of nucleoside can be deoxycytidine monophosphate. Here phosphoric acid is attached. This is your sugar and this is the nitrogen base. So what are the nucleotides present in DNA and RNA? Nucleotides present in DNA would be deoxyadenosine monophosphate, deoxyguanosine monophosphate, deoxycytidine monophosphate and deoxythymidine monophosphate. While in RNA it would be adenosine monophosphate, guanosine monophosphate, cytidine monophosphate and uridine monophosphate. For the nucleic acid, in further session we will have a detailed look on the structure of the nucleic acid. Thank you.